Welcome to WP Beginner and thank you for watching. Today you'll learn how to add navigation menu in WordPress. WordPress has great drag and drop interface for adding menus to your site, and the number of menus and their locations are based on which theme you're using. So let's create our first one. To do that, let's go to Appearance, Menus, and we'll get started. From here you'll see this screen. Let's first name the menu and click Create Menu. And over here you see Pages, Custom Links, and Categories. You want to check all the pages here to add to the menu. And with categories, you can add whole categories to your menu. And with custom, you can add a particular URL that you want to link to your site. When you add them over here, you have to select which menu location you want them to work on. This is different for each theme. Now that we've added a few pages to our menu, we'll save our changes. I'm going to see where the menu is on my site, and you can see mine is here. Everything looks great, but I need to rearrange them, so I'll go back to my menu area, and I want to drag and drop the page to put them in the order I want. You can even create nested menus by dragging them to the indent of the parent like this. That lets you give the menu a little more structure, so you don't have several pages crowding your menu at the top. Now, although you can do multiple layer menus, most sites only go up to 2 layers. If your site has specific top categories, you can arrange them on your menu as well. For instance, at WP Beginner, we have all these categories under our blog that you can click on and go straight to articles about, say, tutorials or WordPress plugins. The custom links can be used for things like, say, your social profiles. You can create a social profile menu and add all the links to your Twitter, Facebook, and so on if you want. After you've created a menu, you can edit the menu items. By default, when you add a page to the menu, it has the page title or the category name as the link, but you can change that here. Maybe your page title is too long for the menu. Just expand it here and change the navigation label here. You can also remove a menu item as well. When finished editing, make sure you save the changes. And if you change themes, then you'll likely have different menu locations, so make sure you look at that when you change the theme. You can also add custom menus to your sidebar or footer area. Many sites add a menu like privacy policy and other legal items to their footer or sidebar. To do that, just go to the Appearance widgets and drag the custom menu widget to your widget area. From here, you can add a title and select the menu you want to show here. And now you have all your menus set up for your site. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.